Take a look at this video of something you don't see every day. A peacock decided to do a little browsing at a liquor store this week in Arcadia, California. Animal control officers calmly tried to catch the bird while the customers just came and went. Several did stop to take some pictures. This is security video, of course. The peacock was eventually caught, taken outside, and released, but not before causing about $500 worth of damage.